Hello, welcome back everyone. We'll start with part number 5, that is flange, which is made up of cast iron. So let us draw a circle of 72 mm dia first and then extrude it to a length of 12 mm. Select circle and draw a circle of 72 mm diameter. And now extrude the circle to a length of 12 mm. Now again go to sketch and select the same surface to draw one more circle of diameter 38 mm. Go to sketch, select the same surface and draw a circle of diameter 38 mm. Now extrude this to a length of 18 mm. Now let us sketch on this surface in order to make a hole. Go to circle, draw a circle of diameter 20 mm and click on and select cutout. And drag through. Now let us draw a holes for inserting screw. That is, let us first draw a pitch circle of diameter 56 mm. Draw a pitch circle of dia 56 mm. Click on return. Before that, let us draw a circle of 8 mm dia at this point. Now click on return, select cutout and just select the circle and OK and just drag it. Now click on finish. Now go to, you have to make 3 more circles like that. So go to pattern, here select the cutout in the list and select that plane. Click on OK and now select that plane. Let me start from the beginning. So go to pattern, select cutout in the list, click on OK. Now select the plane. Now draw a pitch circle of 56 mm dia and just drag it down little bit and then left click, then click on finish. Now add the material for the flanges. Let us check. Material for the flange is cast iron. So enter the material for the flange. Type cast iron. Then click on apply to model. Now go to file properties. Enter the summary. Enter title as flange. Click on project document number 5 and project name flange. Then click on OK. Now save the file. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.